Bonds, we have Dhawal Dalal of Edelweiss, who says that bond yields have declined in anticipation of index inclusion, while global bond yields have diverged. With 10-year bond yield at 7.2%, it's closer to the fair value, assuming terminal repo rate at 6% and heavy government borrowing. To continue, he expects the 10-year to trade in the range of 7.12 to 7.27 in the near term.
All right, Suresh Tanti.